Prime Minister Gramin Digital Saksharta Abhiyan has been one of the initiatives taken by Government of India to make 6 crore citizens, one in every family in rural India, digitally literate. The objective is very laudable, and it helps government achieving the aim of creating a digitally inclusive society. This is the first fundamental requirement for any digital enablement of citizen, and therefore has been accorded the highest priority by the government at various levels. Common service centers are implementing the scheme across the country in all the panchayats to enable one person in every family to be digitally literate. We also got support from the CSR of various companies in also putting resources so that further enhancement in the digital inclusion through digital literacy can be undertaken through common service centers. The digital literacy programs help people to achieve larger objectives, larger socio-economic objectives. The social objective is they can, through digital inclusion, they can participate in nation building, and economic objectives includes the larger framework of enabling every digitally literate candidate or citizen to get information, obtain knowledge, and then further skills, her or his skills, so as to create opportunity for them to income, for generation of income. In the greater part of the story, of course, in a larger scheme, it will address issues of unemployment and also address issues relating to poverty alleviation. It is true that a digitally inclusive society through digital literacy with information, knowledge, skill can address many of these socio-economic issues and bring about an empowered society.